I know I normally do a cooking video on Wednesday, but I'm doing another episode of the Lake Hill City Birds today. I will do some cooking shorts this week and weekend, though. On this episode of the Lake Hill City Birds, we are still watching the House Wren family that has been living in my beehive birdhouse. On this rainy morning, the mama decides to persuade the babies to leave the nest. I was so excited to see them leave the nest on video that I had to go ahead and share it with you. I have my camera back underneath the eave of the house. I wish I had a front view of the nest, but I didn't want my camera lens to be soaked and covered with water since it has been raining so much. I wanted to have a clear view. So I'm starting off with a wide view so you can see where the birdhouse is located. This area will eventually be a patio area surrounded by another garden, and the gutter will drain into the garden. I temporarily put up a wire garden fence, which is falling down thanks to all the rain and wind that we've had this day, but I put it up to keep the dogs away in case the birds hit the ground when they leave the nest, because if the dogs are outside, I didn't want them to get to the birds. Unfortunately, I only got one baby leaving the nest. There was 21 minutes of footage after that baby left the nest, and no other baby left the nest before the battery went dead on the GoPro. I went out after the rain had stopped and checked the nest, and they were all gone. I am happy to get a video of the first one leaving the nest, though, and I hope you enjoy the video. Thanks so much for stopping by, and have a very blessed day.